Hazrat Samura bin Jundab radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said. Then he mentioned the hadith like the former one. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 2543.